everybody. Many times when we do certain gestures or certain things to our friends or some known or unknown people, we may think in what way, to what extent that will be useful for the other person. Sometimes even we miss helping them, thinking this may not be of big use to the other person. Let us come back to the same discussion after listening to an incident. Sometime back, some army soldiers, around 15 people, they were going towards Himalayas. They had an assignment there for 3 months and they went there. While traveling, you know, like it was very cold and they were looking for some tea. So the major was looking for some tea shop, but it wasn't there. Then they were walking further ahead and they saw one hut, but it was locked. And the board said it is a tea shop. Then they were all desperate to have some tea. So they broke the lock and they go inside and checks for the availability of the ingredients to make tea. They could find everything there. They made tea, all 15 of them drank tea. And then because they drank without paying the owner, they kept 1000 rupees there and they came off. They went to Himalayas. After 3 months, after the tenure is over, they are coming back. While coming back, this tea shop was open and they go inside to drink tea. There was an old man who was making tea and he was very happy. They were talking to him, asking about how it was the shop in this area, whether how many people come to drink tea, how is his life and all. They were discussing. The old man was very happy. He said, "Why should I worry, sir? I have God with me. Always he is supporting me. Always he helps me. You know what I want." So he was praising God like anything. So the major was asking, like, "What is the incident that made you to have so much belief in God?" Then he said, "You know one thing, 3 months back, God came into my tea shop and helped me." "How come?" the major asked. He said, "Like 3 months back, some terrorist bit my son in search of some information where he was not aware of. But he was badly hurt and I had to take him to hospital. I locked the tea shop and I went. And the doctor gave me a prescription where I was in need of some money to buy those medicines. But I was not having money. I was so worried. When I came back, the tea shop was broken and I was still worried. When I went inside, I could see a 1000 rupee note there. And I was so shocked. You see, God has come, opened my tea shop and kept that 1000 rupees for me and he went. How grateful and kind he is." The major and the soldiers were looking at each other. And then they kept quiet and they said, "Yes, as you say, God is there and God will definitely come and help you through some source." They came out and the soldiers were able to see a small trace of tear in the major's eye. So this is what happens, you know, like without our knowledge, whatever we do, God helps people through human only. So we may behave as a God's messenger many times. When opportunity is given, many times you would have missed it. But in future, make sure that you don't miss that opportunity to help someone, because we are being chosen by the God to help poor or needy. So this is an ultimate fortunate thing if we are being selected by God to help some people. So keep helping people and have generosity and have a charitable mind. Stay blessed.